you. Today's Reiki energy healing session is to help you to let go and lose a lot of the heavy weights from your body and from your whole energy field, your emotional body, your thoughts, anywhere where you hold on to the past and anchoring yourself in the past. Gonna take it away. Attachments to the past, black and better red, anywhere, where you hold on. Where it's hard to let go. Where are you afraid? Letting your body to release. You are feeling safer and safer in knowing who you are, and being here, and being present, anchoring yourself in the present. Anchoring yourself in the future, drawing the future towards yourself. Imagine of your body as a home, a temple, seen in your mind's eye, best way seen in your mind's eye, your temple, your body. Being healthy, being radiant, being beautiful, being in the shape you designed to be at, the form that is natural to you, and your ideal form when you're healthy in your mind and in your heart. And in your body, releasing any of the emotional or physical misalignments with this picture of you that you draw in and draw in and draw in and draw in into your present reality. How do you look? How do you feel? What do you wear? Where are you at? What are you doing? What is around you? Smell it. Feel it. Taste it. Be it. Be it now. Be it now. Be it now. Be it now. Drawing and drawing and drawing. This image of you, this feeling of you, what do you feel when you're perfectly healthy? What do you feel like when your mind is still? What do you feel like when you are in love? What do you feel like when you feel fully satisfied and happy and hopeful and blissful? Feel it now. Be it now. Draw it in. 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 Imagine it, a magnet in your heart that is drawing and drawing and drawing and drawing this feeling, this reality into your life, into your life, into your life, into your life, into your present, into your now, into your you. Breathe it. Breathe this image in. What are you doing? What are you wearing? How are you smelling? What does it feel like to truly enjoy your body? To be perfectly content? To enjoy your life and not wish it to be any different? Not comparing it to others, not comparing your body to anyone else. Just be happy. Be happy. Be happy. Asking yourself this question, open up to that opportunity. What does it feel like to be perfectly content, to be perfectly happy, to enjoy yourself, to enjoy your body, to enjoy your weight, to enjoy your feelings, enjoy what you do, enjoy who you're with, and feel like the whole entire world enjoys your presence. The whole entire world is smiling at you. Telling you how special you are, how lovely you are, how beautiful you are, how amazing you are, and what a gift. What a gift to be in your presence. What a gift. Let yourself to enjoy yourself, to experience yourself like that, right now, right now, right now, right now, right now. Enjoy yourself, experience yourself, right now, like that, like a gift to the world. Like a portal of beauty and love and compassion and everything good. Everything good. Underneath all of your personality, all of your quirks. Feel that feeling of being fully received as you are. Being fully connected, fully loved as you are. As you are. As you are right now. Right now. Let this feeling of you to ignite every cell in your body with the golden light. Let your body to memorize the state of being, this new frequency, this new vibration, perhaps not that new for some of you. Let at the state of magic and the state of possibility and the state of light flowing through you, flowing through you, flowing through you. Supercharging every cell in your body from the deepest, deepest layer. Bursting with light. Everything is possible. Let your body to come into the balance. Let yourself to come into the balance. Having trust in your vision. Trust in this picture you've painted into yourself and you've drawn into your reality. And have trust into the process of you finding this version of you that already exists in certain dimensions and realities, and now you are drawing yourself into the frequency, aligning yourself with your desire, with your vision, becoming it, calling it, calling it with your whole entire heart, your whole entire being, and having trust that you are like a magnet, drawing it, attracting it into your life without even making a conscious effort. That your whole entire body is vibrating the frequency of your desire, the frequency of your call, the frequency of your love, of your perfect, 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 beautiful reality, your own personal heaven and earth. Connecting to that, envisioning that for yourself, envisioning that as you're reaching and becoming more of this version of you, this frequency of you, this vibration of you that uplifts and empowers everyone around you, everyone around you, everyone around you. Supercharging the matrix of us all being connected to one another, and you like a spark ignite the note that connects to you, uplifting others, and there are other sparks around you that are lighting up the way. And uplifting, supporting you in your blooming, in your development, and you coming to this version of you that is all that you desire, all of your weight goals, all of your body goals, all of your life goals, relationship goals. They're all connected. All of them connected. And you are, in this very moment, letting yourself to experience a version of you that is aligned with your desire, with your desire, with your deepest heart's desire. And if you have any of the obsessions around, a certain desire, like your body weight or composition, or a certain relationship that is just so hard to let go of, or a certain fear, insecurity, letting this light inside of you that we've been building up all this time, just sparkle and sparkle and sparkle and glow and spread into that area, into the part of you, softening it, easing it up. Letting yourself to breathe so deep. Relax into the light. Fall into that embrace, into the support. Your support. Your support system. Your belly is softening and relaxing, and relaxing, and relaxing. And your chest is opening up. And all of your breath from now on are becoming so much deeper. And so much fuller. As you are taking more and more of life in. And releasing more and more of wherever that is that needs to be released right now. Releasing the weight. Releasing certain rigid ideas of yourself, how you're supposed to feel or how you're supposed to live, or how things are supposed to be. And relax, feeling the wave that is rising in the middle of your chest. Falling lower than your belly button and rising up again a little higher now, higher up your chest, and falling lower, a little lower now into the bowl of your pelvis, and starting to stir, stirring and stirring the bowl of your pelvis. Stirring, then stirring the waters of your crowd room, the waters of your belly, the waters of your being, stirring them up. Your life force, igniting that fire inside of you, igniting the fire inside of your waters in this perfect alchemy dance of fire and water, and letting it to rise and rise and rise up your belly. Up your belly and into your heart. Stirring in your heart, creating the vortex in the opposition to the vortex inside of your belly. Very good. Feel like they're synchronized and these two vortexes are moving in this perfect dance of fire and water and dimensions the line in your corpse, stirring up your ship into exactly the right direction, into the north node of your soul, stirring up you, something inside you, something so deep inside you, stirring it up. And as you breathe, you draw the light from your pelvic floor, from your belly, up into your heart, and up into your throat, and up your third eye, all the way up, imagining the column of light that goes from the very top of your head, along your spine, and your torso, into your pelvic floor, and down into the earth, and up into the sky, being stretched between the heaven and the earth, finding your center, finding your alignment, finding you, and finding a sense of hope in this alignment. In this particular configuration, imagining yourself as a geometric pattern or a cube floating in space, beautiful mandala-like shapes that right now is reshaping, remorphing, reconfiguring its configuration in the space, finding this perfect shape of you, this perfect alignment of you, this perfect frequency of you that makes you come alive. It makes you grow and expand and bloom and feel at home, feeling at home in this frequency, in this sensation, anchoring that into the ground, into the matrix of the earth, imagining as your body is memorizing this state, this shape, this configuration. As the light that fills you from the inside out started to run inside of this other shape that you just created of you, filling it up as if you would be a liquid or a gas or something even smaller. And you just right now let yourself to come into the configuration, into the shape that you want to be, and now you fill it up with the content of you in your previous shape. If that makes sense. Just go with it. It doesn't have to make sense. Just listen to my voice and watch my hands, and the deeper part of you will understand. Anchoring and grounding all of these sensations in your body, remembering the state, remembering the shape. Remembering this configuration. Letting yourself really feel it, fully. Slowly starting to come back from your state of relaxation. You're welcome to watch this video again or put it on loop before you are falling asleep. Or you are welcome to arrive into your newly upgraded, updated state of consciousness and keep this feeling. For the rest of your day. I'm sending you a lot of love. If you like this type of videos, please go ahead and subscribe and support my channel. And I'll see you very soon.